that. You said that it's clear for the employee that they expense or get for compensation. When something is served, if you're afraid by the end of the year, can I take an employee and just hold it down if they really expense it? I mean, it's not just one person that might be, you know, he says it's $150, it's like, you know, it's expensive. But if he's like, it's $1,000, it's like, well, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah. Probably get my permission. But that'll be on me because I own the property.
We do it every year, we have it.
Yeah, this is the third time that it shut off and during that, and then we set it.